So, what's up guys? It's me, Gekmons. Welcome back sa Duping Simulator X. At ngayon nga lang po tayo ulit nakagawa ng video, no? Dahil meron po tayong trangkaso. Kung mapapansin nyo nga naman po, ang aking boses ay hindi maganda. Meron tayong magandang balita dahil ang duping daw ngayon po ay na-fix na dito sa Duping Simulator X. Pet Simulator X. So, paano ko nasabi yan? Ang video nila. So, para hindi na ako mag-explain, manood na lang tayo sa video ni Totoy Gaming at ni Pet Inventor. So, let's go! Hi. This is bad news and slightly a good news. This is all about duping in Pet Simulator X. People getting scammed by these dupets. And this is a bad news. Yes. Duping is a big problem. Din sa bank update mas op. Duping is a big problem of Pet Simulator X 6 December last year. Yes, nagsimula lang naman 'yan yung December, 'di ba? Nagkaroon ng bank, 'di ba? Alam naman nating lahat 'yan. So let's go. Since the bank update, the massive duping and the duping is still exists. Some PSX YouTuber quit uploading PSX stuff, but there is some good news. But Preston just posted this on Twitter. First come, first serve. Preston. Pero syempre, di ba, ginawa naman ng panahon ni Preston. Kaya palakpakan naman natin si Preston. Tweet got deleted, but I have screenshot of... Ano? Yan, paying 250,000 Robux for duping method. Video proof required. Submit a ticket. Sayang, ako na lang sana yung nagsend. Joke lang. So, let's go. Ang bilis naman kasi magsalita na ito ni Toto eh. Ay, mag-type ng salita eh. Preston is finding the method how dupers duping pet. Okay. The tweet got deleted for no reason, I don't know. If Preston picks the duping issue, a lot of players may come back and play the game again. Yes, hopefully this is the end of duping because the icon. Also, the game has been updated 27 minutes ago. Yay! That is for this video. Stay safe. Subscribe. So, yun nga po, no? Yung base sa napanood natin, no? So, nagbayad si Presto ng 250 Robux para malaman lang yung duping method, no? So, bago tayo lumipat sa kabilang video, huwag nyo kalimutang mag-subscribe kay Totoy Gaming dahil wala eh, natamatag mo ng content. Kaya panoorin na lang natin yung video nila, content na lang natin. Sorry Toy, then thank you sa video. Then lumipat naman tayo dito kay Pet Inventor. Then lumipat naman tayo dito kay Pet Inventor. Yes, let's go. Watch this. Salute to everyone. I am here to deliver some news. So it's about duping actually. So if you are not informed about recent news, Preston tweet that he is giving 250 Robux for anyone that can tell him the duping method so he can patch it. Duping will be solved. But that tweet got deleted. Then few hours ago, Preston tweet. Oh, hearing reports that the most recent duping patch work. Okay. And the game actually update earlier. Yes. 5 hours ago. Means Preston was able to get hands on the duping method and quickly work on that duping problem. Since it was the reason why so many players left the game. So maybe that is why also we are not getting leaks. Okay. Since Preston is working to fix duping permanently, which is highly appreciated. Since it will make trading better. And that is all for the news we got today. Let's just hope that duping will gone now forever. Yes! And also forgot to say, if you lost any pet from duping, most reason you got scammed from trading clean to dupe. Unfortunately, they can help you to return it back, sadly, but we can't do anything about it. And that is all the news I got for you today. Let me know your thoughts below. As always, Pet Inventor out. So, yun nga, no? Napanood nyo naman kung kagano, kaganda, o napakalupit ang mga nangyayari ngayon, di ba? So, palagay ko talaga nagpicks ng duping dahil kung titingnan nyo naman dito sa Pet Simulator, kung kayo ipupunta dito do sa About, makikita nyo, ano, updated, oh, kapon in-update, 13, ano. So, kahapon lang in-update. So, yung duping method, na-patch na ni Preston, di ba? So, napaganda. Pero bago pala tayo magpaalam at tapusin ang video na to, huwag nyo kalimutang mag-subscribe kay Pet Inventor. Shoutout kay Pet Inventor dahil pinanood natin ang video niya. Ginawa natin content, no? Kasi tamad tayo gumawa ng sariling content. And then, shoutout kay Totoy Gaming. Subscribe nyo sila. Maraming salamat sa kanila dahil sa kanila dumali ang ating content, no? So, bago tayo magpaalam dito sa Pet Simulator X, di na to Duping Simulator X, ha? Hindi na to Duping Simulator X. Okay? Bago tayo magpaalam, make sure na nakasubscribe ka sa aking channel at nilike mo ang video na to and nakaklik ka sa notification bell para updated ka sa mga video nating ilalabas at magno-notify sa'yo kapag nagla-live tayo tuwing gabi. Dahil pag nagla-livestream tayo tuwing gabi, namimigay tayo ng malalaking pets at mga exclusive. Kaya let's go! Ano pang hinihintay mo? I-subscribe mo na yan! Woo! And then, kailangan mo talaga mag-subscribe kasi road to 5k subscriber na tayo, guys! So, let's go! I-subscribe nyo na yan. And then, huwag nyo kalimutang sumali sa live natin tuwing gabi. Dahil mamimigay tayo ng malalaking pets at mamimigay tayo ng mga exclusive. Okay? Let's go! Woo!